AI cryptos are going to go crazy. Now, here are 5 low-cap 100x crypto gems that I believe will do well in the coming bull run. First on our list is Singularity Net and its Ajix token. Now, this project is more of a mid-cap gem, sitting at around $215 million market cap with 59% already in circulation, which means its tokenomics is looking really good with the circulating supply, a lot of it in the market. One of the things I really love about Singularity X is the team behind it. One of the founding members of Singularity Net is Dr. Ben G. Now, he's one of the minds behind Sophia, a very popular AI robot, one of the best and leading AI robots. Now imagine Singularity Net doing all of this kind of intelligence, artificial intelligence learning in a decentralized manner. Singularity Net was founded by Dr. Ben with the mission of creating a decentralized, democratic, inclusive and beneficial AGI, artificial general intelligence, which I believe is a step ahead of just artificial intelligence. This has a very solid team behind it, and I believe Singularity Net would continue to do very well going into the bull run. It would have a market cap going into billions of dollars, so meaning we can see at least 5x potential just to get a $1 billion market cap. But when we go into the bull run, when things start to go crazy, that's when I believe we'll see the true potential of Singularity X, up to tens to hundreds of X's, and it has very good tokenomics, guys. Moving on, the next project is Fetch.ai. I really like this project because it has a lot of institutional backing behind it. It's listed directly on Binance, one of the biggest, not just one of the biggest centralized exchange on the market right now. Its tokenomics isn't as solid as Singularity Net, but I believe it has a lot of potential because of that institutional backing. 24% is in circulation and is sitting at a market cap of 189 million. Guys, check out Fetch.ai, supported on Coinbase, Binance, Gemini, a lot of big players in the crypto space, and I believe Fetch.ai has a good potential for the future. Build and deploy on Fetch.ai, an interchain protocol based on Cosmos, so there's going to be interoperability too. You can see a lot of interoperability on this AI project. This is also a potential gem in my opinion, and I believe you guys should look into it. Once, not just in the bull run, AI is going to become huge, it's going to become big, and Fetch.ai is one of the projects you should be looking at. The next project, another one I really like, is Ocean Protocol. Ocean Protocol is sitting at a market cap of $154 million. It also has good tokenomics with over 40% in circulation. I believe Ocean Protocol is going to do very well. It's a blockchain-based ecosystem that allows businesses to easily unlock their value and monetize it through ERC-20 token. So it's a learning, is a big data, is more of a big data project. It collects a lot of data and is able to utilize that data in a way that would benefit companies. This is also a good project based on artificial learning, and it has a lot of long-term potential in my opinion. It can be found, let's check the market, it can be found on major exchanges. You can find it on Binance, you can find it on KuCoin, you can find it on Coinbase, you can find it on Kraken. Ocean Protocol is a good one in my opinion. It has a decentralized market to publish, discover and consume data, and data farming, data challenges, is more about big data than just artificial intelligence. Next we have Vector Space AI, and now we are in the really low cap category. Vector Space AI has a market cap of just $26 million, but guys, there's enough liquidity in this project. We can see in its 24-hour volume, even though it's down by 60%, there's still enough liquidity, there's enough volume for it to carry out trades of over $300,000. Vector Space AI to me has a lot of potential. The market is just down by 3% today, and I believe it's going to do a lot. You can find its native token VXV on KuCoin and Probit Global. Those are the centralized exchanges that I believe are okay for this project. And on the decentralized aspect, you can find it on Uniswap. Guys, this project, compared to the others we've covered so far, isn't listed on major exchanges yet like Coinbase and Binance, and it's sitting at a market cap of over $20 million. So if it gets on those major exchanges, it means there will be more people viewing the project, there will be more eyes on it, and I believe that would make it go even higher, very, very high, in the coming, not just in the coming bull run, even even if it gets listed on those exchanges in the bear markets, we're going to see a lot of great returns. So when this project is listed on major exchanges like Binance and Coinbase, we'll see it. Vector Space is more of a science-backed project. Vector Space Bioscience is accelerating discovery for the benefit of all of mankind. It has the goal of developing countermeasures that may include personal multi-omic profiling using biological insights associated to molecular compounds. So this project has more of a scientific foundation to it. It gathers data, it uses it, it learns it on how it can benefit and help people. So there might be a niche group that will be interested in such a project if there's going to be backing based on institutions that are interested in this specific goal, in this specific target. Vector Space Bioscience, Vector Space AI is doing very well in that aspect, and it's good when a project is able to niche down even in the crypto space. And what it's doing, since it's doing it well, if companies that are interested in that aspect of the crypto industry or in that of that aspect generally, and they want it to be in a decentralized manner, then this project would be the project for them. And next project is Vios. Now this is another low cap gem, I believe a very good one, with a 24-hour volume of over $1.8 million and a market cap of $21 million. Lots of activities, lots of volume in trading. This project has a lot of interest, guys. Artificial intelligence involves a lot of your data, a lot of user information for the software and the programs to learn, to understand your needs and to understand your wants. You don't want this kind of information in the hands of big centralized corporation. We don't know what they are going to do with it. So the best thing is for this kind of information, this kind of data, to be decentralized, to be open source, and to be on the blockchain. We can find Vial on KuCoin, which is a major exchange, centralized exchange, and on Uniswap if you prefer the decentralized route. I really like Vial because it's still a low cap and it does this AI thing very well. We can see on their site, Viot is an intelligence service powered by the first VFAA regulated digital asset. So regulation is going to be a big deal. Yeah, it's going to be a big deal in the crypto space. We don't want the SEC or governments coming in and, you know, shutting down projects because it didn't meet some of their rules or standards. This project has already counter that problem ahead of time, developed in cooperation with IBM. So we know there are a lot of big names and big minds behind it. We also have its benefit of being decentralized, which makes Vault a very great project, in my opinion, extremely undervalued. If this project goes to $1 billion market cap, guys, we're looking at close to 500x on this project. I believe Vault is going to do very well. It has a lot of use cases. Vault can really help you guys out with its AI legal assistance, AI crypto protection broker and aggregator, AI merchant. So a lot of aspects in real life and on the blockchain, Vault has a lot of use cases there. An AI driven solution that uses AI assistant interface to aggregate products and services, that's for crypto protection for merchants, and AI assistant as a digital channel for intelligent shopping, that's another pretty good use case, and legal assistance generating intelligent contracts, the concept of smart contracts through AI driven conversational flow. So you can tell it, Violet, I would like to have a contract based on this and this parameters, based on this and this and that requirements, and the AI would be able to write it down for you and secure it on a blockchain. Violet, very great project. Look into it. Undervalued. It's going to make the conversational flow of AI very easy with users while being decentralized and secured on the blockchain. Vio solution offers a new intelligent channel for service distribution and transaction by uniquely combining skills and knowledge of sales rep, analysts, lawyers, programmers, and personal assistants. A virtual AI legal assistant, AI-backed digital service. There's a lot going on for this project, and I believe it's going to do pretty good, very, very good, even in the bear market. Imagine how crazy it would go in the coming bull run. Vio is a great project, in my opinion, powered by IBM, and it also has good tokenomics. I believe you should look into this project, do some research on it, and I'm pretty sure you like it. It's got a lot of partners, it's got a lot of backing, and this project has come a good way, sitting at a market cap of just about $20 million. I really believe artificial intelligence is going to shape a lot of things we do in our life. You know, it's going to automate a lot of things, it's going to automate a lot of processes, and artificial intelligence runs on a lot of data. That's why in this video I've covered a lot of big data and artificial intelligence projects, because we don't want our data, we don't want data to be in centralized exchanges where they can sell it off for profit or do some shady manipulation or malpractices with it. We want AI to be learned in an open, decentralized manner on the blockchain, transparency for all. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. Like, share, comment down below on any other project or topic you'd like me to cover, and I hope to see you next time. Stay safe and take care.